as a parent and a physician, I frequently see children who have viral illnesses and the impact that it has on their families. And so a question that I'm frequently asked is, what else can I do to protect my family? And so the goal of our research is really to provide answers and evidence on how best we can protect our entire family, our children as well as the whole family. What we know is that children younger than 6 months of age have the highest rate of influenza hospitalization of any age group of children, and they're also too young to receive the influenza vaccine. The purpose of this study was to determine if moms who received the influenza vaccine were less likely to have a child with influenza hospitalization. So what we did was we compared children who were hospitalized with fever and respiratory illnesses during 7 influenza seasons and compared the risk of influenza hospitalization by whether or not the mom had received the influenza vaccine during pregnancy. What we found was that infants born to moms who had not received the influenza vaccine were almost twice as likely to have an influenza hospitalization compared to infants born to moms who had received the influenza vaccine during pregnancy. The results of this study are important because infants younger than 6 months of age are too young to receive the influenza vaccine and they have a high risk of influenza hospitalizations. So what we found was that moms receiving the influenza vaccine during pregnancy not only received the protection for themselves during pregnancy in the early postpartum period, but they also passed on some of that protection to their infants. All pregnant women are recommended to receive the influenza vaccine during pregnancy. So if you're pregnant during the time influenza vaccine is available, we definitely recommend that you receive the influenza vaccine. If you deliver shortly before the influenza vaccine was available, you can get the vaccine as soon as it's available to provide protection for your family. This study, it's important for OBGYNs as well as pregnant women to know the results of this study. And influenza vaccine coverage for pregnant women has been increasing, and most recent estimates say about 40% of pregnant women have received the influenza vaccine. And now knowing that not only are we protecting pregnant women, but we're protecting their infants, we hope that that will help parents as they decide when they're pregnant to get vaccinated.